like this because you want to keep that wax for the next, you know, what you do is you put it in the centrifugal spinner. Ooh. It's, you just take the capping off, the top of it off, and then it
peels back.
Yeah, then you keep the wax and extract the honey out of it. All right, get that a little bit. But now, this is the old-fashioned way. You're just gonna scrape all that wax in.